Good morning. Today we are going to discuss the topic minor and cofactor in chapter 4 matrices. Now see here the definition of minor. Minor of an element Aij of a determinant is determined obtained by of the determinant is obtained by deleting its ith row and jth column in which the elements Aij lies. The minor of the element Aij is denoted by Mij. Now see here, let us assume that this is my determinant 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. This is my determinant. Now for this determinant, we have to find minor of each and every element. Now this is the place of A11. Here I is 1, J is 1. The minor of this element we have to represent as M11, minor capital letter M. Here we are using I and J denotes the place of the determinant here 11. For this place I am finding the minor. How we are finding the determinant value, same procedure only we have to use here. See which place I am taking, leave that row and leave the column, the remaining things alone we have to take. So minor of this A11 is 5, 6, 8 and 9. This is equal to, cross multiply this 5 into 9. Just multiply this 2 and this 2, that is this place A. This is A22 place, A22 into A, this place is A33 minus, now here this place is A32 into A23. Just cross multiply, that is 5 into 9 minus 8 into 6. This is 45 minus 6 8s are 48. So it is equal to minus 3. Now the minor of A11 is minus 3. Now let us find the minor of this place. This place is 21, 22, 23. That is M23. We want to find the minor of the element 6. What element they are asking? For which element they are asking? For that element we can find the minor. So for the 6 we want to find the minor means the place is 2, 3. So for this, leave this entire row, leave the entire column. The remaining is 1, 2 and here it is 7 and 8. So just multiply these two, A22 into A33, that is 1 into 8 minus, now A12, this is A32, that is A11 into A32, next place is A12 into this one is A31. Now this into this, that is 2 into 7. 1 into 8 is 8 minus 2 into 7, this is 14. This is equal to minus 6. So A23 value is equal to minus 6. The minor of 2, 3, that is minor of 6 is minus 6. This is a way we have to find the minor of any number. The next is cofactor. Cofactor of an element Aij denoted by capital Aij is defined by capital Aij is equal to minus 1 of I plus j Mij. This thing we have seen in finding the value of the determinant for particular place. What is the sign? Including that sign, if we find that minor, then that will be the cofactor of the given determinant. Now see here, for this place we have found the minor value. So minor is minus 3 for A M11. Now for this place, let us find the cofactor. Cofactor of this place 11. So cofactor we have to denote by the letter capital A of 11. This is equal to minus 1 of 1 plus 1, that is 2. Minor value of that 2, 1 is minus 3 here. So this is equal to minus 1 whole square become plus 1. 1 into minus 3 is minus 3 only. Now m 1 2 let us find. Now see here, first we have to find the minor of 1 2. So 1 2 the place is 2 here. Now this place is 2 means leave the entire row, leave the column, the remaining things we have to write 4 6 7 and 9. Now just cross multiply here. Cross multiply means the multiply here, that is 4 into 9 minus 7 into 6, so equal to 4 9s 36 minus 6 7s are 42. This is equal to minus of 6. Minus of 6 we have found here. Now a 1 2, that is minus 1 of 1 plus 2 of this m 1 2. So this is equal to minus 1 of 3 into minus 6. So here this value is minus 1 of minus 6. So this is equal to 6. So each cofactor we can find using this formula, minus 1 of I plus j of the minor of that particular place. So for finding the cofactor, first we have to find the minor, then we have to put the sign of the particular place, and then we can find the cofactor here. Now the next question, find the minor and the cofactor of all the elements of the determinant. See here, given the determinant is of order 2. Before that we have taken the order 3, so we will leave the row and we will leave the column, and remaining things we have taken to find the minor. Now the same procedure we have to use here to find the minor of each and every element in the entire determinant. Now first place is a11, here a12, a21, a22. Now find the a11, this is 1, a22 is equal to 3, a12 equal to minus 2, and a21 is equal to 4. Now we have written all the places here. See here, now for this one let us find the minor. So minor of a11 is equal to 1 is there, leave the row, leave the column, what is the remaining value? 3. Therefore a11 of small a11 is equal to 3. Now next m12 places minus 2, so leave the row and leave the column, what is left over? 4. Of a12 is equal to 4. Next see here, this place m21 of a21, this is equal to 4. Leave this column, leave this row, so remaining value is minus 2. Next m22 of a22 equal to, this one we have to take, so leave this column and leave this row, the value is 1 here. See here, minor of 11 is 3, minor of 12 is 4, minor of 21 is minus 2, minor of 22 is 1 here. So the cofactor determinant we have to write. So cofactor capital A11, this is equal to, for this one, minus 1 of I plus J of M11, this is equal to minus 1 of 2, M11 value is 3, minus 1 whole square plus 1, so value is 3. Now A12, that is cofactor of A12 equal to minus 1 of 1 plus 2, M12 value is 4, so this is equal to minus 1 into 4 equal to minus 4. Now next A21 is equal to minus 1 of 2 plus 1, A21 value is minus 2, this is equal to minus 1 of minus 2 equal to 2. Next, a 2 2 equal to minus 1 of, now 2 plus 2, a 2 2 value here it is 1 here. So this is equal to minus plus 1 into 1 equal to 1. Now let us write the determinant of cofactor. Cofactor of given matrix A is equal to first 3, here minus 4, now here it is 2, and here 1. Now see here, compare this given matrix and this matrix. See, 1 3 is there, here ulta it has happened, 3 and 1. 1 has gone to 3 place, 3 has gone to 1 place. In the leading diagonal, just interchange happens in order 2. Now, in the next side of the diagonal, see here minus 2 is there, that position changes, but sign also changed here. Minus 2 is there, when changing the position, it becomes plus 2. Similarly, when the 4 goes to next side, plus 4 we have, when that goes to next side, it becomes minus 4 there. So, if it is given as a 2 cross 2 matrix, that is determinant of order 2, means leading diagonal wise, just interchange it, and the next diagonal wise, interchange and change the sign of the given values. So for the 2 cross 2, instead of finding all the things there, directly also we can write the cofactor as well as the minor of the determinant. The next question, find the minor and the cofactor of the elements of the determinant and verify this is equal to 0. We have to find the minor and cofactor of all the elements of the determinant. After finding those things, we have to verify this one is equal or not, equal to 0 or not. Now the first one given here is first minor. So let us find minor for each and every elements. Now am 1 1 for the first one, this is equal to, leave this row, leave this column, remaining 4 we have to take, 0 4 5 minus 7. So this is equal to, multiply this 0 minus here 20, so this is equal to minus 20. So minor is minus 20. Now the cofactor of this one is equal to minus 1 of 1 plus 1 of minus 20, so this is equal to minus 20. Now next, M12, this is equal to, this place is low row, leave the row, leave this column, so remaining is 6 4 1 minus 7, so this is equal to 6 into 7 minus 1 into 4, so this is equal to minus 46. Now cofactor of this A12 is equal to minus 1 of 1 plus 2 of minus 46, so this is equal to 46. Next, M13, this is equal to 5, leave this row, leave the column, 6 0 1 5 equal to 30 minus 1, sorry 0, so it is 30. Now here A13 equal to minus 1 of 1 plus 3 of 30 equal to 30. Now next, M21, this is equal to 21, means leave this row, leave the column, minus 3 5 5 minus 7 equal to minus 3 into minus 7, 21 minus this is 25 equal to minus 4. So A21 equal to minus 1 of 2 plus 1 of minus 4 equal to 4. Next, M22 equal to M22 means this one. So leave the row, leave the column. 2, 5, 1, -7. This is equal to multiply -14, -5 equal to -19. Here A22 equal to -1 of 2 plus 2 of -19 equal to -19. Next M23 equal to M23, leave the row, leave the column. 2, -3, 1, 5. This is equal to 10 minus of minus 3 is plus 3 equal to 13. So A23 is equal to -1 of 2 plus 3 of 13 equal to -13. Next M31, this is equal to -3, 5, 0, 4 equal to across multiply -12, -0 equal to -12. So A31 equal to -1 of 3 plus 1 -12 equal to -12. Next M32 equal to M32. So leave the row, leave the column. -3 M32, leave the row, leave this column. So it is 2 plus 2 5 6 4. Now this is equal to 2 into 4 8 -30 equal to 22. So A32 equal to -1 of 3 plus 2 of 22 equal to -22. Next M33 equal to, now this one, 7th one, leave the row, leave the column. So 2 -3, 6, 0. This is equal to 0 plus 18 equal to 18. So A33 is equal to -1 of 3 plus 3 of 18 equal to 18. Now we have found all the values of minor as well as cofactor. Now we want to verify this A11, A31, A12, A32, A13 into A33, that is equal to 0. Now see, verify, that is A11 capital A31 plus A12 capital A32 plus A13 capital A33. This capital A denotes the cofactor. This one denotes the elements of the determinant. So A11, A12, A13 is the first row of the determinant. 2, -3, 5. So this is equal to 2 into A13 is -12 plus -3 into A32 is -22 plus 5 into A33 is 18. Now just multiply this, -24, minus into minus become plus 66 plus this becomes 90. Now see, here it should be minus sign, so here minus, so this is plus, here it is plus, here it is minus. Therefore now add up -90 plus 90, that is equal to 0. Therefore it is verified that A11, A31 plus A12, A32 plus A31, A33, that is equal to 0. Hence it is verified.